Let's start by explaining the abbreviation MSA and answering the question as to what MSA is. Each process, no matter what it is and where it is carried out, will be characterized by variability. Even if it seems to be unchanging in the short period of time, in case of longer periods of analysis, we can notice the influence of various factors causing variability. Natural factors occur all the time and cause minor but constant changes. Most often, this is an influence connected with tolerating inadequacies, for example, dimensions, while special factors occur mostly suddenly, bring about large deviations, such as failure. This is normal because the whole world around us is characterized by change. Therefore, it is more important to try to master the changes and take control of them in order to effectively manage the variability of each manufacturing process. Specific knowledge is needed regarding what should be done in the process, what kind of irregularities may occur in the process. In order to take advantage of this knowledge, good quality process data is needed. For this purpose, we need to use appropriate methods and conduct measurements with the approved instrumentation. What is a measurement? Here we'll have two definitions of this term. According to the first, measurement is defined as the assignment of numbers or values to material things in order to represent the relations among them with respect to particular properties. According to the second, measurement is a set of steps to be taken in order to ascertain the numerical value of a material thing in relationship to a specific characteristic. Both definitions are correct and can be used interchangeably. In order to carry out the measurement, we will need a material object by means of which we can collect relevant and interesting data. This object will be an improved instrument, device, or tool. And here we come to the concept of a measurement system. This system is the complete process used to obtain measurements. It is defined as a set of instruments or gauges, standards, operations, methods, equipment, personnel, environment, and assumptions used to quantify a unit of measure to the feature characteristic being measured. If we can measure selected features, then why should the measurement systems be analyzed? First and foremost, because unfortunately we make a lot of mistakes while carrying out measurements. Several people measuring the same feature may have different measurement results. By measuring the same feature several times, we can also obtain different measurement results. The instrument and its accuracy are not always best suited for carrying out measurements. Therefore, in order to be sure of the results and to reduce the measurement error, it is better to check beforehand whether the measurement system selected for a given measurement is appropriate. The number of factors and parameters affecting the measurement system and thus the results obtained is very large. In a traditional way, we can group them in with the Ishikawa 5M diagram: material, men, method, machine, environment. There are many factors affecting the measurement system. To sum up, MSA stands for Measurement System Analysis. And the analysis itself is the procedure to be followed to check the effectiveness of the selection of a given measurement system in order to measure a given feature with a certain accuracy.